It's been a long time
Dot.
since I've seen you.
Same here. Looks so different.
What have you found over these 20 years? It better be good.
Found out some very interesting stuff.
Me too, sir. What is it? We figured out your wife, Padme. She had children because she was pregnant, and so means she had two child and one boy and one girl. So you're technically a don't finish shots. Anyway, I need to
Dinner.
show you something. On the Resistance Rebels team, I found this at the Rebel team. This is the spy's head. He's an alien thing, but Bob, I don't know how to say it. It's a Wookiee. The spy was a Wookiee. Here's any suggestions why the Wookiee is a spy? They're the most dumbest things ever.
Lord Vader. Lord Vader, I'm sorry for interrupting, but aren't you a little too old to be kind of just
What you say, boy?
Lord Vader, I was just
You will not point that gun at me.
I wasn't pointing it at you, Lord Vader, I was pointing it at him.
Interesting. Anyway, what else? What did you find, Commander?
So what I found was some more of the Death Star plans and more resistance or rebels, whatever you like to call them.
Rebels, you idiot.
Rebels. They keep trying to think that they're gonna win, but they actually are not gonna win. Because the Death Star is fully complete. Destroy Yavin 4, and now turns out they're gonna that Obi-Wan is an old
I have an idea.
Obi-Wan is an old
Commander,
man, sir.
turn on the Death
Yes?
Star right now and destroy Naboo.
Yes, Lord Vader.
Lord Vader, are you sure you want to destroy Naboo? Yes. No! Yes, sir. Turn on your sequence. Coordinates 834-9. Turning all. We're turning 180 degrees right now. Might take us a while. 10 minutes later. All right, sir, we have it. It's ready to launch when you're on your command, which is now. Any last word to say to your home planet, Commander?
Scrum.
No. Yes, sir. One planet destroyed. Now it's destroy the ice planet. Hyper jump into
Pop.
that one planet. Hyper jump the ship now. What do you want?
Get all of them out the room real fast.
Right.
Make
What do you
sure that
want?
my. I just wanted to talk to you about this Empire.
What about it?
These files. They're from planet Earth, correct?
Yes, to destroy the planet's Earth. I have an idea to destroy them. Use the Death Star. Or something.
Thing is that
Is what?
one of the stormtroopers are a spy.
Are a spy.
Yes, one of them is a
Commander,
spy.
in the Force, I feel like it's you. You're the commander.
How is it
How the
me?
way you brought it up, just felt in the Force.
The reason why I'm telling you like this is for that you won't get mad, because I know when you get mad.
So
You
are you the
know
spy?
I am not the spy.
good.
Does this look like a rebel gun? Does this look like a rebel gun?
Rebels answer don't me. Need Empire. What you just say to me?
Wait, what? I didn't say nothing.
That's what I thought. In the Force, it tells me that troopers. In the Force, tells me that there's one of the troopers are a spy here. Fight him!
Yes,
no.
Lord Vader.
No!
Fight Lord Vader.
Why do you always have to point that gun at me?
I'm just making sure that I won't overheat sometimes. But I got one thing to say. Good riddance.
Did not hurt. Some bulletproof. Shh. Tell them we found our spy. He's inside the meeting room. Wake back. Wake up. Welcome back to the real world, buddy.
You son of a...
Why do you want me to die so much?
You destroyed my whole planet.
And I do not care, because you're foolish like the rest of the rebels. Troopers, take them! Yes, sir?
No!
Chop off her hand! There, chopped off his hands. Take him now! Yes, sir! Grab him! Grab him! Tie his arms around. Tie his arms together. Just in case. Put him in the jail. There they go. Flying stormtroopers is always my favorite.
Officer.
What?
There's a little problem.
What's the problem? Go to the cockpit room.
Look, can I speak with you in the meeting room?
Just speak to me in the cockpit room.
But there's so many people in there. I would rather speak to you in the meeting room.
How about we talk in... Fine. I'll meet you there.
Alright.
The walkway stairs. Is he here? No, he's not.
Lord Vader.
Mm-hmm.
They're bringing a new guy in.
Took off my mask and ears. Bring him in.
Lord Vader, here's the new guy.
Nice meeting and seeing you here.
I am not a regular human.
I know you're stupid, Jordan. Sit down. Who are you? And what intelligence do you have?
Look. My name is Droid 1706.
Change it.
I have all forms in lethal combat. Each melee and combat
your
move.
Is, your know, name, your new name your is moves. FN.
And each one of my moves can easily recognize your moves. Your moves are more offense than more defense.
You know what? You know what's cool about it? Your new name, switch name to FN.
Switching name to FN.
Do not follow my moves. but you could. How about this robot? I am your leader. You cannot copy my moves, but you can copy everybody else's moves. Got it?
Yes.
Because I don't want to do anything with you. I need you to find the rest. I need you to find the rebel base. Now! I know there's somebody around here.
Yes.
I think they went to planet Earth one time. They have to be somewhere. Yes. I found the rebel base. It's on planet Earth. Hyper drop to planet Earth. Now, rebels. I mean, stop! Commander! Go to planet Earth now! Planet Earth now. Yes, sir. Mm-mm. What are you doing?
This is the only way I can get more strength. Speed.
Oh! What the frick was that? Sir,
you might want to stay back.
There's an X-Wing landing in. There's a kid named Luke Skywalker inside the ship. Tell your robot friend to go in cockpit room. Actually, go in the cockpit room and help everybody else while you fight that Luke Skywalker guy. Alright? Alright. FN, go in the cockpit room in the front.
Alright.
Let's find this Luke Skywalker guy. Guys, don't mind the fan, I'm hot, because it's summer, yay! I probably won't post a lot, so. Anyway, continue the roleplay! Who are you?
I'm Luke Skywalker.
Force push. Chop off your hand. Seems like you've been training for Obi-Wan, but Obi-Wan never told you about your father.
He told me enough. He told me you killed him.
No, Luke. I am your father.
No, that's not true. That's impossible.
You can feel it in your feelings, Luke.
No. No! No!
You're weak. Join me together, we can rule the galaxy as father and son.
How about no?
What? At least I killed the boy. Commander, where are you?
Sir, I'm on the comms.
Good. I'm going in my room.
Also, tomorrow you have a big mission. You're not gonna do it right now. You don't have to do it right now, but it's tomorrow and it's gonna be big.
Goodbye. Pardon me. I can sense you the force. Pardon me. Where are you in the force?
Annie?
Pardon me. How are you?
Not after you killed me.
I'm sorry.
You did that. There's no sorries.
You were with Obi-Wan. You betrayed me.
I didn't betray you.
You were all with him.
How was I?
I'm sorry, Padme. You chose us both, though.
Is Luke at least okay?
Yes.
You didn't kill him, did you?
No, I didn't. Sir, what do you want? We saw a Millennium Falcon just pass our base, but it's gone now, hyper-jumped. Luke survived. Hold on. Luke survived. I tried killing him, but he survived.
You tried to kill Luke?
He killed himself. He jumped off. I was making him join me, but he jumped off.
Why would he ever join you? I'd rather jump with him.
Pardon me. I'm sorry.
You're not.
All you had to do was say yes.
Why would I?
I thought you were my wife. I thought you were the one that said whatever I would do, you would do.
I would. But now that I know who you are, it just hurts.
I sense fear in you.
Don't you ever think about...
Let's think about
what? This conversation is over. Bye, Anakin.
Whatever. By the way, Anakin is... Obi-Wan did kill him. I did.
Who cares anymore? You're hiding behind
Goodbye,
a mask.
Padme.
You're hiding behind a mask.
Goodbye, Padme. Palpatine.
Yes, Lord Vader.
Fire it. Fire at the ice planet.
Destroy it. Yo.
Palpatine, why are you not in your throne room?
I'm at somewhere, Lord Vader. And tomorrow, you have a big day ahead of you. Tomorrow will be the day that the rebellion die.
Yes. Let me go back to my ballroom.
Now get some good sleep, Lord Vader. It's a busy day.
Good night. Good night, Darkseid. Good night, Palpatine. I can't sleep. I've been all year all night. I'm gonna go take a breath.
Everybody shot.
No, I'm not dead. I'm alive.
How are you not dead?
How am I not dead? I'm still alive. I killed a Jedi. What do you mean?
I can't remember that much, but all I remember. We were in a war. Well,
who are you?
Just sitting in the base.
Who are you?
Heard the explosion. I am Kylo Ren.
Who are you?
I.
Why in the heck are there two people here? You guys are gonna die here, both. Wait, are you a Sith or something? Because you look like
one. Yes. Well, kind of. A little bit.
You don't look like me. Like a. Is that me?
Wait.
What the?
What do you. Wait.
Am I?
No!
I'm legendary for the universe! Why are you guys frozen?
No!
Don't make me freeze you guys. Enough, where are we?
Chill out.
Know what? How about we all introduce ourselves?
You go first. Both of you guys.
We're both the exact same person. How?
Your original name. I know you're not. Your name wasn't Darth Vader when you were born.
Anakin is dead.
Exactly.
We killed him. That's we're still part of us. I'm the real one. He's the fake one. No, I will choke him!
Guys are idiots. Let's see where we are.
Chill out! Chill out!
Freeze you with your...
Chill out!
Don't make me...
What do you want?
Who what? You're fake, and he's trying to kill us. Out of here, now!
First off...
We either went to a different... We were...
Wait, I just noticed something. Hey, you.
What?
Did you come out of... Did you feel a little weird, and did your body start to glow like a bluish effect?
Yes.
That's the same thing that happened with me. So I'm not fake. I am still you, but just another universe you.
There is no parallel universes. You're just the dumb one and the fake one.
Let's explain each other's powers.
What did you just call me?
I don't know your guys' powers, which means I can't trust you guys. Listen.
Can you stop copying my every move?
No. What did you just call me?
He heard me.
Everybody, oh. Listen.
No, no.
I got a plan.
Haha, you're weak.
Vader.
No!
Vader!
Whoa!
Vader first! First! One that didn't teleport! The Vader that didn't teleport at all! Where's your room?
You stay here, idiot.
Look, wait. How about you tell me?
Tell you
what time
you came from a different timeline. I didn't tell you guys. Also,
take care
of
the clock.
Ben Solo.
They'll take it to
on
you.
Ben Solo.
They'll take it to me.
Look. Look, you shut up. Let me and him talk. Look, I got one question.
What?
Have you ever went to a moon planet and fought Obi-Wan?
I killed him.
No. I'm talking about years.
No, no. I didn't kill him.
No, I mean back on that moon planet where he cracked our masks.
We don't talk about that. You stay here, Kylo, come on.
No, I'm not leaving.
Fine.
Don't try me.
Don't try me either.
Oh my god. Let's just explain all of our powers.
Stay
okay?
in the cockpit.
So we each know each other.
I'm not heading to the moon.
If we three work together and we try to defeat the good side, whatever they're called, I don't know what you guys call them, your guys' today, whatever. Now, we work together and we beat them. We can get the entire galaxy to ourselves.
Sounds like a plan.
That's good to with me.
Now let's go somewhere where we can explain all of
I need
powers.
You to show you my Death Star.
You finished your Death Star.
Oh, I got my very own. I got my very own when I was like 5 years old. Whatever. Whoa, what's this?
Follow me.
Stop playing that music. Weird. Stop walking like
okay,
that.
Okay, fine.
It's just incredibly weird.
I'm getting on the top context. Let's go. This is my room.
This is your place?
This is my exact same room.
Because they're the exact same. What is the giant ball thing?
That's my room.
Get in there. Whoa, what the? Where am I?
You're inside of the ball.
Back away from my chair, or I will kill you both here.
It's both of our chairs, you stupid.
I can freeze you guys.
You're from a different planet.
Okay, now let's explain this. What are both of your guys' powers?
The same thing as him.
All of us.
Exactly.
So you can only use the force and...
Force choke, force. I can force heal.
I can freeze you guys both right now. I can do thousands of things. Do you guys know the way how to get out of the force? But you guys don't know. But also, I need to explain how you guys die. You guys
I
die
will
from
never
the sun.
Die.
We would never die. We're the most strongest things in the whole planet.
You die. Exactly. You die from Luke Skywalker.
That peasant child.
Are you...
I hate my son.
Are you trying to test me?
And I know you're lying.
I'm trying to test you.
Stop!
I know everything about you. You know nothing about me. I know way more than you. I am better than you.
You're
stopping right now.
Apparently. I find your lack of faith disturbing.
That's my line. Don't steal it.
I already said it.
Shut up.
This is like from Men in Black 3. That guy or whatever.
Talk to me.
Jeez. That is so fucking annoying.
Whatever.
When I was little, I always wanted to be like you guys, but never mind. I don't want to anymore. Do you guys know someone named Ben Solo? I mean, just Han Solo?
That raggedy person that went with my daughter.
Yes.
Wait a minute. Are you my... Wait, is he your... Is he your father?
Yes.
Wait a minute. Are you my grandson?
So, this is technically our grandson.
Yes.
My grandson, because he's in the same universe as me now, you idiot.
He's not in the same universe.
They even did that one thing in bed yet. What?
We have two grandfathers.
They only have been 5 years old when they had you.
Yeah.
Wait a minute, are you from the future?
Yeah.
How'd you get here?
Exactly.
Okay, who was here at first? Because I don't know which one of you.
I was here first.
He was here before.
Who teleported here?
It was that dude.
Okay, you are Darth Vader 2, you're Darth Vader 1. Darth Vader 1? Okay, I'm from the same future, or I'm at the same
universe. So you're basically...
You're from a different universe.
I know.
I'm gonna grab one of these books about the Sith. Moving.
Since Lord Palpatine or whatever.
Oh, I found it.
What
so
is
there
it?
Is different universes.
Or
the timelines. I'm one of the greatest Siths.
Wait. Would you mind me asking? Is Lord Palpatine alive?
What?
Whatever his name is. I think it's in his name, right? It's really hard for me.
What
I
about?
I got some kind of... No, okay, whatever. The guy who can shoot the electric things out of his fingers.
How many
words are
it? Uh-huh. Say that for later.
Can I see him? If you know where he is?
Yes. Darth Vader 2, stay here.
Why do I always have to stay here?
Just trust
you
me.
You calling me a rookie?
Shut up. Just stay here. I promise I'll come back.
We go to
no,
a
I
different
don't.
Timeline.
Just stay!
Something right here.
Come on, color it.
Come on, let's just go.
You think you're going?
Why do you want me to stay here?
So we can say hi to Emperor Palpatine. And I want you coming because he's gonna get mad at us and he's gonna kill one of us. I met him before. He killed one of the Siths. He had a clone on himself.
Okay,
one of them got killed.
He killed
the one.
He kills her.
Then
kill your
bring
son,
him with
he
me.
He kills you, basically.
No, he's my Palpatine. He knows his who. He's gonna kill you. And I don't want you die.
I'm not talking about Palps. I'm
whatever.
Talking about him. If he's going.
You guys are too heavy. Just get out of the freaking way.
If he's going, then why should I?
Why don't you go right through the door, please?
Because I need to show him my grandson. He's part of us. And if he betrays us, I will.
He might kill me.
I swear, If you just make me buy some laptop, then I'll murder you my own self.
I mean, he's the most powerful guy in the galaxy. Come on. He'll probably predict the future. I killed him. I killed him with your guys' old lightsaber, so...
Good.
Stop doing that walk. It's
okay, fine.
Me.
Okay, fine. I'm gonna stop.
I'm gonna go faster. Has he ever put you in pain?
Shut up. Yes.
You're gonna get up here.
Lord Palpatine, I have brought my grandson. Bow.
This is your grandson. What is your name, boy?
Ben Solo. Also, pretty much Kylo Ren, everybody calls me.
This is your grandson, Lord Vader.
Yes.
I sensed another. I sense something of a dark side around here, but it's not your energy.
I feel like he has a light side in him because he said what his name is. So, if you betrayed us, I will kill him.
I hate my father. I hate Luke Skywalker. He killed me.
If you do anything by betraying us, I will crack your neck and then rip out your vocal cords and freaking feed them to stormtroopers to turn them into fur. Now, what I want you to do is if you try to betray us or try to kill Lord Vader, I will still rip out your vocal cords and use them as a jump rope.
What? Why would I kill him? I mean, even though he's weaker than me, I can do lots of stuff. I can.
Are you trying to
kill
him?
Yes.
Why do you have to choke me, Master?
I said silence. Do you understand?
Yes, Master.
Good.
I don't trust this guy. I sense the light side in him. I might just kill him.
Then kill him if he does.
I might do it right now. Turn on you.
If you don't. If you fight in here, know what? How about we wait until he betrays us? But if you fight him right here, right now, I will crack both of your necks like twigs. And same goes to you. Okay, do you understand?
Yes.
Do you understand?
Yes, I understand.
Now both of you scram.
Yes.
Yes, sir.
You see what I mean?
Yes. It's not like that in the freaking future.
Oh, he's pretty ticked. He's stronger than you. But he's stronger than you think. He's strong in the force.
I'm probably a little bit less stronger than him. I mean, you're a little weaker. I know more stuff.
If you try killing us, you would die in my own hands. I set the light side in you. I should probably already kill you anyway. But I choose not to.
Yes, you are right. I killed him in the future. Easily, no problem.
You killed him?
I killed him in the future. He almost killed me.
That's it. I'm gonna kill you here right now.
Remember what he said?
You betrayed us! You killed him! So I must kill you like you did
him.
He
almost killed me. Because I know about that future. He won't die. At least if he tries to kill me, I will kill him right away. I freeze him, pull him back, or more like, pull him back, choke him.
I'd rather you not.
Freeze him, and slice him.
You can't kill our master, because I will kill you. Not, I'll just do it now.
No problem. If your son did that with a little tiny TIE fighter or whatever it's freaking called, then
what you just say?
I can easily kill you. Nothing.
I heard.
I know what you did!
He killed Palpatine. What? What's happening to us? Why are we teleporting? Whoa.
Why are you guys shooting at me?
I think this is my team. Whoa. Are you my team? Okay, you're my team. Good.
Hey! Where are you guys? I got a gun.
What's going on here?
Where are you guys?
How about you fight them on your own size,
man? Stormtroopers, shoot him!
Everybody, shoot Kylo! Oh, shoot Kylo!
They're my stormtroopers.
No, those ones are
them. I will free you all. I will rip you guys mine. Room by limb.
Okay, troopers, I'll be back.
Now look who has the hype.
Okay. No. Let them fight it out. You think I'm dumb enough? I heard that story. Kenobi chopped off your legs. And guess what happened?
Then now come up
into an ugly beast.
How about you jump up here? Sliced off your mask.
Where are you guys both fighting me? Block force, you know.
You know what? Just get force pushed.
or something. If I jump behind you, I'll freeze you! Should be fast right now or never. Not working. Oh.
Oh my god! What are you doing? This is not what you were saying. This is not right. This is not right, Color Red. Please. This is not right, Color Red. Please. Oh. Hit me with half of my mask are destroyed. Help me. Color.
Sir, we can't. We slaughtered all of them.
My God! Oh, my God! I'm gonna get them up. Help me. I'm dying. Oh! I'm gonna help you. Come look on my side.
Look, are you okay? I'm
gonna help you. You're gonna help me. Chop off his hand! That's how it works. Chop off your hands! You let your phone work on us! Hold the power. Ah! Quick, keep shooting him while I go to the Death Star. Teleport
me. No.
It's too late. He already shot the Star Destroyer. I'm not Star Destroyer. Star Killer Base. He already shot the Star Killer Base. It's too late. He already shot the beam.
Everybody, get back to base.
I'll take it with much longer.
Stay there. Robot
trip. We'll get you back.
What do you mean?
Again, I'm going to transfer all of my heart into you.
The blast will kill Darth Vader. And I will be...
If I fuse my body with you, your body will become more powerful than anyone could imagine.
You already lost. It's over.
No.
Let me meet Vader.
Today.
Please. Just go away from me. That's how it works.
No.
Only
I'm
one
going
day
to
like this.
Look, shut up.
Listen to me. I can revive both of you. Give me more power than whatever you have to do. I will bring back your loved one. I will do whatever. Grandfather. I can spot him. Stormtroopers, bring his body to the place. Whatever. So I can make this. Reveal him.
Make this. And cut off her!
You'll get tired. If I make a hole in your robot arm, you're gone. Remember what first. Your legs. There.
think I got a few. It's on the leg.
Look, I gotta fuse my body with yours. We could take him down.
Oh boy. Don't do that! You do that, you will mess up the entire timeline and we will all die. You see, you messed up the entire timeline. Destroy your galaxy.
Bye.
Puppet, thanks for fixing my mask. Now I'm healed. And more power.
Are there any last words for you?
I got one last word. Ben Solo was better than ever you. Wait, guys, I need to pause that real quick. I just need to